surprised?
It's hard to say that I was surprised, but I really wanted to stay, and I tried to do everything I could, but it wasn't enough this time. But like I said, I'm excited to go back home and develop my game and put my game.
What did they say to you?
What did Ryan Murray say to you?
Well, I think this is the best option for me in the long term to develop and, you know, become the player that they want me to be. So I think that's good to go back and have a big role and play for a good team back home. So it's going to be good.
Ryan Murray said it looked like the last few games you were playing to survive, basically, and not make mistakes. Is that the case for you?
Yeah, I mean, I thought maybe, like I said, I didn't want to do too much mistakes. I didn't create as much as I knew I could, and I didn't play as I know I could. But I mean, it's hard, especially when you have this game. You say you're not trying to think of it, but you always have that back on your mind, so I mean, it's hard, but I have this experience for next year, so it's going to help.
Will you hope to play at the World Juniors?
Well, yeah, it's always an honor to play for a country, and so I mean, it's now I get the opportunity, and hope I play there this year.
Have you talked to your parents, Mika? What's their reaction to this?
Have to get me back home. They just want to support me wherever I am. It's in Sweden or here. I mean, they really want to support me, and that's a big thing for them.
On a positive note, how do you see this in terms of being a good chance for you to develop back home? What are the good things about this decision?
I guess I get a bigger role back home, and I feel comfortable with the game, and I feel comfortable with everything around the or outside the ice. So you know, just focusing on improving my game and putting all those small details that I have to do to make the team next year. So I think that makes it so easy. So.